Here's to another lousy millennium.
The 2000s ushered in the new millennium with style and grace. Well, it at least tried to. What the 2000s did do, though, is give us so many of the movies and TV series we hold dear. For this week's Top 5, we're looking at the best action movies the 2000s had to offer. And before we get yelled at, we're not including any comic book movies as they deserve a list all to themselves. Number 5, Star Trek. When Star Trek is mentioned, it's hard not to immediately think about that old show that my dad loves. However, 2009's Star Trek completely upended this thought process and delivered a thrilling action adventure for the modern moviegoer. This movie gave us familiar characters at a unique point in their lives, and a plot that every Star Trek fan could dig their teeth into. Modernizing an iconic franchise is never an easy task, but Star Trek proves that it is possible. Number 4, Mission Impossible 3. After Mission Impossible 2 failed to garner the acclaim of its predecessor, Mission Impossible 3 had to step up. Unlike the sequel, this film balances style and substance perfectly, with the action set pieces as impressive as the lead performances. Ethan Hunt's journey is extremely emotional, and Philip Seymour Hoffman's evil antagonist gives the franchise arguably its best villain. But most of all, it set up the franchise to be a force of the action genre for years to come. Number 3, The Incredibles.
I'm okay, Mom. Really?
Stay here, okay?
Superhero movies really came into their own during the 2000s. So much so, Disney Pixar gave us their own version. The Incredibles is an excellent animated action adventure that boasts all the thrills and explosions we've come to expect from a modern action blockbuster. However, what we also get is a touching film about family, filled with all the charm and humour of every beloved Disney Pixar film. The Incredibles, for lack of a better word, is magnificent.
Syndrome's remote!
Number 2, Casino Royale. A staple of British film and literature, In 2006, it was time for 007 to again grace the big screen in Casino Royale. James Bond was in dire need of an update, and that's exactly what it got. Casino Royale delivers a thrilling modern action movie without losing what makes Bond such an iconic character. This film abandons cheesy spy clichés in favour of a fantastic plot, and the performances of all three leads make this a Bond film for the modern gentleman. Number 1, Kill Bill, Volume 1. There is no doubt Quentin Tarantino knows how to make an epic action-packed film. And even if there were, you can simply turn to Kill Bill Volume 1 and squash these doubts. In a world full of rare female action heroes, Uma Thurman's The Bride stands tall. Her bloody, vengeful journey is as exciting as it is gory. The film itself is expertly made, with each shot carefully chosen, all to enrich the underlying backstory and subplot. Ultimately, you can't go wrong with this one. Thanks for watching. Do you agree with our list? What do you think is the best action movie of the 2000s? Let us know in the comments below. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe so you don't miss out on the latest in family entertainment. See you next time.